Landbot HubSpot integration lets you seamlessly create, update, and get data from HubSpot directly within the chatbot flow. It's a feature compatible for channels like WhatsApp, web, and Facebook Messenger chatbots. To use it in the Landbot builder, simply drag and drop and select the HubSpot block. If it's your first time using it, we'll need to sync our HubSpot account to Landbot. Click in Add New Account and log in to your HubSpot account. Once the account is linked, we can select the object we want to sync and the action to perform. There are three main actions: create, update, and get a record. Starting with create, it will let you create new contacts, companies, deals, and tickets directly from the chatbot flow. In the builder, let's select, for example, to create a new contact. We will need to add the values of the contact in the required fields. It can either be a variable or plain text. We can also add extra fields from HubSpot like company name or phone number, or associate this newly created contact with a deal or company previously created in HubSpot via its HubSpot ID. Now, the second action is update, which lets you update a contact, company, deal, or ticket that are already created in HubSpot. For that, we will need to find the contact we want to update. We can look for different fields in HubSpot that either contain, not contain, among many more, to the value we set down here. Now, once we find the record, select the value in HubSpot we want to update and its new value. The third action is the Get a Record action. It is used to grab information from our HubSpot account and have it at our disposal in the chatbot. The setup is identical to the Update of a Record action. We need to select a field with a respective value to find. Below, we can find the option to test the request to see if it actually works or not, and the option to save those responses as variables in the bot. Once we try the bot, in case we encounter an error, we can go directly to the HubSpot error log in our integration section, where we can find useful information on what might have happened. So that's it, a quick overview of our new native HubSpot integration in Landbot.